Banded pull through. So we're gonna use a fairly heavy band here. We can use whatever resistance we need, but usually we can jack this up because we're using a big movement here. So I have a heavy duty band here. I'm gonna put it between my legs. I'm gonna walk out so I have a decent amount of tension, but not so much that I'm having to break the hips just to start. I should be able to maintain neutral. Now what we're gonna do is just go through a basic hip hinge or a deadlift movement, allowing ourselves to be drawn back through the hips by this band. I still like to keep an activated lat, neutral spine, and again, as I come up, I'm using that deep belly breath, and then a depressurization breath on the way up to full hip extension. Here we should be squeezing the glutes, acting like we're trying to break this band. Again, hip hinge, belly breath, active lats, big breath, depressurization, and there is our banded pull through.